Ted Sexton here with Sexton Chainsaw Carvings. We're back with you. Listen to another video. We'll try a hawk slash eagle. Got our MS, Stihl MS 170. Well, we always do, portable chainsaw. Got the drill master angle grinder, 36 grit grinding pad. We're going to show you with just some couple tools, basic affordable tools. You can make something pretty cool, you know. Put you some wood protector on it, a couple coats of polyurethane. Make it look real nice, something you set inside, set on your front boards, you know, whatever you got. Make more free friends, stuff like that. But if you don't mind, you know, hit the thumbs up, hit the like button, subscribe. Get the videos every week, posting one a week now. Doing pretty good on that. Staying up to date with that. And I really appreciate you staying with us. Thank you. As always, I'm the case. Thank you.
All right. Well, this is us. We got a little bird done. Got the eagle, hawk, whatever you want to call it. Got him done. We'll customize it. Put the name in front. Client wanted personalized. So, a little more customizing on it. But, I mean, you know, with a basic chainsaw, MS-170, very affordable, Stihl MS-170, and the Drill Master 4.5-inch angle grinder, it's, you know, you can do some cool pieces, man. I mean, you know, just anybody wants to get out here, you know, try something new. We got videos, upload one every week. Just got this order, so I went ahead and posted this video. Did this, got it finished. Put a few coats, put the seal coat on it right now, and see what we, you know, what we can do. And yeah, I really appreciate it. If you don't mind, hit the thumbs up, hit the like button, subscribe. Good video week, and we will see you next week. Thank you. Remember, let's carve something together.